这是一场昆仑觉得明星超级战，男子银量级综合格斗大战。The
following bout is a Kunlun Super Fight, scheduled for three rounds of MMA in the KLF Flyweight Division. Making his way to the ring, representing Japan, Magisa.
The silky voice of Big Mike.
Yeah,
Macro.
Exactly.
It's fantastic. And here he is, Magisa, Japanese national, 31 years of age. Weighed in yesterday in the flyweight division, MMA, 115 pounds. He's making his Kunlun debut. His record is in MMA is 4 wins, 4 losses. And I'll hand it over to John, our resident Muay Thai, sorry, MMA guru.
I'll take it. I'll take whatever you want to throw at me. I'll be whatever resident is needed. Magisa, 4 wins, 4 losses, making his debut here in Kunlun Fights. And yes, this is 3 5-minute rounds of mixed martial arts action in the Kunlun Fight ring. He'll be taking on China's own Zhang, Meixuan. Again, the Chinese fighter coming in with a lot more experience. 17 wins, 5 losses, 1 draw. Big record for a young man. Yeah, again, Kunlun Fight bringing you the best in combat sports, not just kickboxing, not just Muay Thai. We also have MMA on this fight card. And this is our final fight of the evening. Kevin Noon, my partner in crime, I'm John Nutt. Thank you for joining us, whether that's on Elite Boxing, Fox Sports, or anywhere else that you are live streaming this fight around the globe. From all of us at the Kunlun family to you, thank you for your support.
From a very cold Guiyang.
Yeah, very cold Guiyang.
But beautiful Guiyang, China. And of course, it's the start of the celebration of the Chinese New Year. The year of?
What is it the year of? I'm not sure.
I have no idea, John.
I have no idea either. The year of the nut. I'll go with that.
I'm not being ignorant to the fact. I just don't know.
I have no idea.
大家应该知道是奥运会的冠军、拳击冠军邹市明，还有一个就是即将出场的这一位。你们替我把这个活干了吧！These
guys are really excited about this.
他是我们现在所在的这个位置会展中心所在的关山湖区的旅游形象大使。让我们欢迎即将出场对战这位日本选手的。 贵州主场选手，他叫什么？力度不够啊，他不出来啊，他叫什么？有请村神梦郑美炫。郑美炫。
And one more time, Zhang Meixuan will be making his way to the ring. He is the Kunlun Fights MMA Flyweight World Champion. And again, he does have a fan base here. Have stuck around to see him in MMA action. Another big shout out to our ring girls and our flag bearers. We're doing a fantastic job this evening. Oh, Playboy, come out. Styling and profiling. Glasses on, headphones on. Getting it done. Giving the high fives. You know, it's another first for me, Kevin. I've never been shivering, absolutely shivering while commentating. LOL, my friend.
I'm so cold right now, I don't even want to talk. It's so cold here. But Mother Nature, what can you do, right? There are people a lot worse off than us. We're in a privileged position to be sitting here, so no complaints.
For sure. As he gets his gum shield put in, I'm hoping that he bites down on it and throws leather. Venom 4-ouncers are on.
He is ready for war. He looks like a champion, too. If that makes any sense at all.
Of course. The squared circle is ready for 3 5-minute rounds of action. As we take a look at the tail of the tape. Again, pretty much the same, except for the 31-year-old for the Japanese, the 26-year-old for the Chinese opponent. But this is the thing. Magisa has an even record of 4 wins, 4 losses, whereas Zhang has a huge record.
Fighting out of the blue corner.
We'll hand it over to Mike.
He stands 163 centimeters, his age 31. His professional mixed martial arts record, 4 wins opposite 4 losses. Fighting out of Japan, Magisa.
Sounds, it's a song, that's a song.
It is a song, yeah.
后方选手
Despacito. I just went there.
We're so tired and cold right now.
It happens. It's all right.
He's from Kunlun Fight.
By the way, I love his banner. Did you see that banner? With the picture of him just raising up the belt. Dimitri getting it done tonight for all the MMA
Dimitri's
fights.
Fantastic.
Yeah?
Lovely gentleman too. Fantastic, fantastic individual. He only just arrived from Russia like an hour before the show today.
Okay.
He was telling me earlier. But kudos to him, what is it called? 3 fights?
欢迎各位收看昆仑决，这是一场昆仑决银量级的MMA的超级战，有本土作战的张美炫对阵来自日本的金村。
He's got a big following, the Chinese fighter.
Definitely
does. What's his name again?
Zhang Meixuan.
You ready?
Again?
Zhang Meixuan. I love it, bro. Round one starts off, and let's see if it starts off with a bang as they come in and range each other out. Again, flyweight division. Flyweight division 125, excuse me, 125 in MMA.
125, okay, all right. So that's the featherweight division in boxing and Muay Thai. Well, 126, but in that category.
Straw is 115. Adam 105. And then there's the kilos, the metric system, which I'm not even going to go into right now.
I don't even go there either. My mind is so mixed up between living in Ireland and America, so I don't go there either.
It all works out. Thailand trained, I would assume these guys might be. But I do know one thing. The Chinese opponent, Zhang Meixuan. He definitely has the fans behind him. He has
sure
the fanfare.
Has. He's very calm right now.
Yeah.
Japanese guy, to me, looks like he just wants to stay away from him.
Yeah, the Japanese fighters, the Chinese fighter is definitely way more patient. Zhang is definitely way more patient, but the Japanese fighter, I think, might just be looking for his opening.
The interesting thing about MMA is the gloves for me.
Of course.
They're almost skin.
Yes. Dude, it's not to protect the other guy's jaw.
No,
it's
I know
to protect
that.
Your knuckles.
To protect your knuckles. Yeah. But it's just when you see. Oh, wow.
Oh, he's done. I don't know if that would be legal because I really do feel like that was a soccer kick, but he was throwing the kick up. No, nope, he hurt his foot as well. So did you notice that? He dived while his opponent shot, he threw the kick.
He threw the kick. He was out.
Out.
So he made a cardinal sin? Or no?
No, it can't be. But again, I don't think soccer kicks are legal, but that wouldn't be considered a soccer kick. Then. Okay. No. We'll see the replay in one moment.
Back up for a second. He dived in.
Yes, to shoot for a double leg or a single leg.
Okay.
A rustling.
And that's when they kicked.
Yep.
All right.
Yes, that was fair game. That was not a soccer kick. Shoots in, boom. Hits him on the neck.
Was that a rookie move? Bad decision?
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't necessarily call it a rookie move, but it was definitely a bad shot.
But for someone like me that doesn't really know a whole lot about MMA, it looked like a naive move.
You could call it one. You could call it that. I think it was a very good kick. It was a very good time.
Okay, the kick. All right.
So, I mean, kudos to the Chinese fighter.
Sure.
Zhang Meixuan.
Absolutely.
For getting that done.
Absolutely. And that ends our night, John.
It does, brother. It does.
What a fantastic.
What a fantastic evening here at Kunlun. You can see the Zhang Meixuan again.
Hold on.
Definitely banged up his. Definitely banged up the leg. Hand it over to our announcers again.
We're out. Thank you for watching Kunlun Fight 69 live from the beautiful Guiyang, China.
Your winner by knockout, the red corner.
Correct. From Kevin Noon, myself, John Nutt. This has been Kunlun 69 live from beautiful Guilin. In the books, from all of us in the Kunlun family to all of you watching around the globe, take care of yourself, and thank you very much for all of your support. Stay moist, my friend. Stay moist.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
婷婷，来，让他们两个人帮你拿下。